You're the mom, the boss, the one in charge. You make the decisions, and in many cases, the money too. You're the kisser of boo-boos, an expert negotiator, director of operations, toy goalie, unpaid chauffeur, an underappreciated chef. You want the best for your kid, right? That's the great equalizer. We all do. So why does it feel like you need a degree in chemistry to be the best mom? The supermarket is full of food with ingredients you know your grandmother didn't eat, and the other products were created to make life more convenient, but not necessarily any safer. The brands in the supermarket do a good job of maximizing profits for a few large megacorporations. But what they don't do well is keeping the hormonal health of your family in mind. And who's in the most danger? Pregnant women and small children. There are plenty of hormone-disrupting chemicals inside the consumer products we buy every day. These chemicals are linked to things like obesity, a drop in IQ, metabolic diseases like diabetes, infertility, anxiety and depression, and yes, cancer. These chemicals are not going to kill you overnight, but when added up over time and mingled around, they can contribute to chronic disease and developmental issues. But wait a minute. Wasn't our government supposed to protect us from these things? Yes, but there's been a distraction. There's a war going on right now inside the scientific community. It's industry toxicologists versus independent toxicologists and endocrinologists. And until they figure it all out, the consumer is left with lots of unanswered questions. What our government does do a good job of is protecting us from things that could kill us in a short amount of time. But what about other effects, hormonal effects? Are they even testing or considering those things? Well, no. And to make matters worse, their testing methods and requirements are old and outdated. Being a mother in this generation is so much more complicated. Pick up a copy of Green Enough, Eat Better, Live Cleaner, Be Happier, all without driving your family crazy, by me. I'm Leah Segedy of Mamavation.com. I say, it's not about being perfect, it's about being green enough. As a green living expert and mom of three young boys, life is hectic. I left my public relations career to raise my family and started up my own business from my kitchen table. Fast forward 13 years, I'm the modern woman, just a little bit greener. And why am I green? My life changed several years ago after losing close family members to cancer, including my own father. Cancer changed my life, just as I'm sure it may have impacted yours and people you love. In their honor, I've dedicated my life to keeping families safe. And within that time, I've started up a large online community, interviewed hundreds of experts, organized thousands of women all across the country, trending on Twitter, recognized professionally as a social media influencer, including by Shape and Fitness Magazine, and all of this from my kitchen table. Long story short, I know how to help. I've been in your shoes. And I'm here to assist you creating awesome down a greener path. So pick up a copy of Green Enough. I'll help you figure out where the hormone-disrupting chemicals are inside your home, how you can slay them like the warrior princess you are. All this with a step-by-step plan you can implement without going bonkers. So pick up a copy of Green Enough today, and let's get started.